No.
Tori, you was nominated for a Grammy this year? Oh, alright. I don't know. I was just wondering and shit since you got me my first plaque, right? I just wanted to know if you was nominated this year for anything, you know what I mean? I just curious and shit, my nigga. That's all. Just curious, my son. Just curious. But yeah, God is good. Shuddy said you petty. Hey, fuck that. That nigga petty too. Motherfucking petty ass nigga, man. I said, all right. You being petty, Tory? Let's get petty then. Who's the child in the video? That was my homegirl's child. Her name is Dankeisha. Really ratchet name, I know. Dankeisha, I'm sorry. But the name is ratchet as hell. But she's a cool girl. She allowed me to use her her son for the video. And it was dope. And then my other homegirl, Erica, she let me use the baby. And let me tell you something. That video was the hardest video to shoot because I had to really be mean. Like, I had to get into character. And these kids were really mad. They was really pissed. They was tight. And I'm like, after the scene is over, I'm like, no, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I had to calm them down and shit. Like, no, I didn't mean it. Destiny's laughing at Dankeisha. This shit is ratchet, right? That shit's almost as bad as Sharkeisha.
Yeah, you think you can go for Colt?
Do I think what?
You think you can go for Colt?
Like C-O-L-E, J. Cole?
Yeah, like J. Cole.
Do I think I can go for him as in what?
Like if y'all niggas went head to head, you think you'd obliterate him?
Pause. But
obliterate him is not, obliterate him is kind of like an
explosion. Nah, like, head to head, that's, but fucking...
Ah, come on, man. Like, yo,
hold on, listen.
I'm fucking from Boston. I'm fucking from Boston.
So, Worcester, Massachusetts. But, motherfucking, do I think I could go head-to-head with Cole? I think I've always been a nigga to feel like I've
not
never had...
Not being around it, my nigga.
I'm gonna tell you, can I talk, nigga? Shit. I've never...
Oh, yo, what up to Chris? Chris in here, too. Chris Brown in here, too.
Vegas supports you. I support Vegas. I love Vegas. Bronx. Leaked the song already. I already leaked. I leaked too.
Bro, you ugly, bro. That's your fucking camera. You're ugly.
I'm a fly, nigga.
Waiting for you my whole life. You've been on my mind, been on my mind.
What more do you want from me? Stop sending me this fucking bullshit. Stop it, man. Play something else.
You go to the next one?
Go to the next one. Right. No. No.
You know, niggas all the time, you know what I'm saying? You got to start, you know, evaluating who, you know, your fucking friends are. You know, like at the end of the day, like what value are you bringing to my life? You know what I'm saying? Like, what significance do you hold in my life? Like, what is your purpose or point in my life? Like, you know, and what I mean by value, I'm not speaking in a sense of
financial value. I'm speaking more in the sense of, you know, emotional value or, you know, mental value. Like, what type of value are you bringing to my life? And, you know, I'm not trying to come off cocky, like I'm better than anybody or, you know, but at the end of the day, like, what is, you know, there's not enough time in a day, you know, for me to sit there and entertain anybody in my life that doesn't hold any significance, you know what I'm saying? So, like, with all due respect, like, get the fuck out of my life. Like, I don't need you in my life. Like, what is your purpose?
Webcam. I'll get tired. Spread through a headband. Hey. You might look alive. That's because you don't really know you a demon.
Drake always do that. He'd be like, with his face, right? You know what I'm talking about? He'd be like, why that nigga always do that shit though? You know?